welcome back. It's Poetry Friday, and today I'm going to be reading a poem entitled The Bare Arms of Trees by John Tagliabue. The Bare Arms of Trees. Sometimes, when I see the bare arms of trees in the evening, I think of men who have died without love, of desolation and space between branch and branch. I think of immovable whiteness and lean coldness and fear, and the terrible longing between people stretched apart as these branches, and the cold space between. I think of the vastness and courage between this step and that step, of the yearning and fear of the meeting, of the terrible desire held apart. I think of the ocean of longing that moves between land and land, and between people, the space and ocean. The bare arms of the trees are immovable, without the play of leaves, without the sound of wind. I think of the unseen love and the unknown thoughts that exist between tree and tree as I pass these things in the evening, as I walk. What struck me about this poem was the use not only of what's not there, the lack of leaves, the lack of the sound of wind, to create meaning and a sense of loss and a sense of hollowness and emptiness, but also the repetition of word, the repetition of language, in order to give us that feeling of pondering and wondering. It's a striking example of taking a metaphor and really running with it. I love the way it makes me feel sad, and I kind of now want to go give somebody a hug. I think I'll go home and give my kids hugs. Have a great Poetry Friday and a great weekend, and make sure that you show love to somebody and give them a hug today. And I'll see you next week. Bye-bye.